Hello everybody. I love how everybody's sitting nicely, reading and having snacks.
The reason I became a teacher and who inspired me to be a teacher is, you know, my parents. I come from India and I'm an engineer. My parents always used to say that, like, you know, anybody can take the money off your hand, but nobody can take your education. So I have passion for education from, you know, childhood, the way I have been raised. I was a volunteer at Eagle Ridge, and as I volunteered, I worked as a cafeteria aide and teacher's assistant, and then I saw what impact I was making as a teacher's assistant with the ESC population, and I just became a teacher. I love what I can make a connection, real world connection, being an engineer turned educator. I just love what I do. Children, they need to have that problem-solving skills from the very beginning. And if those values and those skills are instilled from elementary school, they have these soft skills that we need in any job. You need soft skills of problem-solving, critical thinking, working as a group, collaboration. So all these skills I have, you know, learned through my engineering profession. I worked as an engineer also for many years. And then I make a connection. Bring it down to the elementary school level children so they are ready for the future. STEM field, engineering field, even we see right now the amount of women in it is not as many in compared to men. And you know, we want to inspire the girls. Girls can do anything that, you know, boys can do. Being a woman myself, in being an engineer, like, you know, I inspire them. They can be an engineer, they can be a doctor, and, you know, go into all these professions. Women History Month means a lot to me, you know, because when I look back at, you know, the women who have made differences. All these women have had so many hurdles, you know, so many obstacles. They didn't give up. I try to instill that, especially in my class. We can do anything if we put our mind to it. And you know, you have to be just motivated and hard work. Women, what they did years ago in 1800 and, you know, 1900, and now we are in 21st century, and like what the progress that we are making. But we still a lot of work to be done, but we are on the right path.